Hey everyone, it's Lisa. Today on DoodleDrawArt, we're going to draw an angelfish. Alright, we're going to make a circle first, just here in the center. And because we are artists, we're not just going to start making lines, we're going to actually find our shapes first. So this is the shape of the fish's body. It's mostly round. Then we're going to draw the shape of his tail, which is a triangle. And it's a really fat, skinny triangle. Does that make sense? I'm not sure. And then we're going to draw his fin, which is another triangle. So we're just going to put it right here in the middle, and it's going to point the same way as this triangle and just be here in the middle of his body. Then we're going to do some more triangle shapes down here at the bottom. One that's kind of long and points toward his tail and comes right back in toward the middle. And then a smaller one that does the same thing. So it's just underneath here and then curves up toward the front. This is the front of the fish. Okay, so angelfish have kind of like sticky out mouth parts. So we could put a triangle there. And then the top fin of the angelfish is also kind of like a triangle. Let's say it's like a mountain that got blown over in the wind. So we're gonna arch it way back like this and then arch it way in like this and then connect it to the top. So this is the basic shape of our angelfish. Now we're going to draw the fish. So let's start here at the tail and we're gonna draw a dark line that comes down along here and then curves between the tail and the body. And then we're going to come up over his whole body until we get to his mouth. And we're just going to make like fishy lips here, just two little bumps. And then we're going to come around the bottom of his body the same way. So just around here, all the way until we get to his tail. And then we're going to curve a little bit just so this has a nice, easy attachment. And then out to here. And now we're going to draw his fins. Or his tail. So I'm just going to add some ruffles here to the end of this fish. Great. And now we're going to draw his fin. Same thing. So we're just going to come out like this and then put some ruffles out here and back in. Now we're not going to connect it up right there. We're going to erase those lines after we go over them with marker. But we could just add a little bit of texture in both of these parts here, just a few little lines that show the texture of the fins. Now let's draw his eye, and it's just going to be a circle right here on the side. Nice round eyeball. Do your best. And we can draw some color inside of his eye as well, and maybe some black in there too. Great. And now these fins are straightforward. All we have to do is trace over the shapes that we've already made here. Can improve the shape if you didn't do a very good job on the first try or if you weren't very happy. You could erase it and try again. And now this one, I don't like the way it hit too close here, so I'm gonna move it forward a little bit and angle it towards his head just so that it's a nicer connection instead of hitting straight down. It's more leaned over. All right. Yeah, so like if you were on a slide, this would be a much nicer slide ending than this one. This would be like bonk, you would land really hard. Okay, so now angelfish have stripes. So let's just start over here at the tail, and let's make the end of his tail black. And then you'll have a stripe of yellow, and then some black, and then some yellow, and then some black, and then some yellow, and then some black. Ooh, this one's gonna come right down into this fin. And then some yellow, and then some, oh no, this is still black here. Come up, and this is gonna sort of stripe right up onto the fish. Now, right up here, I curved it a little bit, and I'm gonna come slightly ahead of it here because this is like, the fish is curved. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, he's not flat like this paper, he curves up over. And so here on his big fin, we might see this yellow line, but not starting until here. So that's a little tricky, but it's gonna look really good. So this is gonna be a bit of yellow on both sides and black up through here. Okay, so this was yellow. So now let's do some more black. See, let's make his whole eye section black just for simplicity. And that's probably going to make this whole fin black also. All right, so now I'm going to trace this with my Sharpie and color it. So I hope you enjoyed watching me draw this angelfish today. I hope you drew one too. And I would love it if you would click like if you liked watching this video. And if you'd like to subscribe to my channel, we can draw together again soon. I got off schedule for a bit, but you're going to be seeing some daily uploads from me. Some easy things, some harder things, but all of them will be fun. So you don't want to miss those. When you get to the end of this video, there's going to be a couple of links you could click to watch some more videos, and there's even a mystery video. I wonder what that one will be. All right, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.